Honestly, tell me something, guys. Do you let your child watch TV or do you let your child listen to music? Because this is very, very important when you're talking about how to teach your child English. So I just thought of asking you this small question. Now, you will be asking me why I am telling so. Because there is a reason. Listening is a very, very important part of your children's life. Let me ask you one more question. Do you remember old songs? Kahin dur jab din dhal jaye. Yes, you can. Now, how you have learned of this song? I don't think somebody has, taught you this song. Then how you can, you can close your eyes and sing this song comfortably? Because you have heard it a lot. And that's the thing. Today, you can say, yes, I know the song. Same goes with the children, guys. The more they listen, the more they are exposed to listening, they will learn a lot. Today I'm talking about the Hindi song. It can be a English song. If you just wish to replace this Hindi song with the English song. Now when you have understood the importance of listening, then you have to choose the TV programs very wisely for your children. It can be Discovery, it can be any cartoon show, it can be BBC. Just turn the switch on of your TV, let them watch. The audio visual of the TV grab their attention so fast and they will be immersed in it. And from that, on a regular basis, if they do that, surely your child is going to learn lot of English words. Now at times they will come and ask you about the meaning of certain words, then you are there to guide them, right? And if your child is little grown up, then you can teach your child how to work with a dictionary. Now this is the thing which will give you immense happiness, because your child is eager and asking you about words, and this will on the other side give your child a lot of confidence in himself. Sing a song with your child. This is going to help them a lot. And if you're thinking which song to choose, I'm going to tell you, in YouTube there are a lot of songs with lyrics, or else you can choose from Google. There are a lot of songs, and if you have children nursery those rhymes book, this can also help you a lot. Now I have told you before also that lyrics and tunes help a child to grab their attention. At the same time, the child memorizes it well. So if it is possible, you can go for that also. So guys, every day you should speak certain sentences with your child in English. Now I'm giving you one or two examples. That is, when your child is sleeping in the morning time, it happens every day, right? And you come and you wake him up. Now this time, make it different. You just say, "Get up, honey, you're getting late for school." So you told him a sentence, "Get up, honey, you're getting late for school." Now this is honey, right? Now he might ask you, if he's very small, what is this honey? Then you can tell them that instead of calling out names, we can use it for those whom we love the most. So in this way he will understand that this is something new, and every day you have to repeat it. Now you have to do this in a repetitive way, means हर रोज़ आपको ये करना है, हर रोज़ आपको इंग्लिश में कुछ बोलना है. इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी दैट ईच एंड एवरी वर्ड ऑफ योर्स हैज़ टू बी इन इंग्लिश, बट इट हैज़ टू बी रेपिटेटिव, मीन्स एवरी डे आपको बोलना है. एंड देन वन डे श्योरली यू आर गोइंग टू फाइंड अ रिमार्केबल चेंज इन योर किड, ट्रस्ट मी. इफ यू हैव समवन इन योर फैमिली हु डजंट नो एनी अदर लैंग्वेज अदर देन इंग्लिश, then that is really good. Or in a school, your kid has a friend who knows nothing other than English. So it's really good to have these people around. Why? Because to talk to them, to converse to them, you have to use only English. No matter what, they are not going to understand anything. So they have to converse in English, and in this way only the confidence grows, that yes, I can also speak. So if you have any, think about it and make that bonding much, much stronger for your children only. Reading aloud always helps. You know why? Because the more you read loudly, it is reaching to your ears. So when we were small, we were used to read aloud. Okay, I don't know, some schools have stopped this, but this is really, really very important. So whenever you get time, you need to tell your child to read something very, very loudly, because this is only going to help him, because the word should reach his ears. What he is reading, that should reach his ears. Tell your child to find 3 new words and make sentences out of it. That is also a very, very important thing that I used to do when I was small. My father used to tell me, you need to find out 3 new words, okay, and then after that you need to make sentences out of it. And that was not enough, you have to write it down. So I think now that it helped me really to grow. So I am telling you the same thing, guys. Tell your child to, even you can also help your child to find out new words. No, I'm not telling you to, you know, open a book and from there read out the words. No, not like that. It should be fun, right? So one day, suppose you're sitting down and your child is also sitting beside you or playing something like that, and it is raining heavily, right? So what you're going to say your child, that say it's raining heavily. Instead of using this word heavily, you can replace this word with cats and dogs. What did I say? Cats and dogs. Yes, you must be knowing it. So now tell your child, son, see, it's raining cats and dogs. The moment you said cats and dogs, the moment he's going to look at you and he's going to ask you, what, daddy? So that's it. So make him understand that instead of the word heavily, you have chosen a new word, and that is cats and dogs. Now the teacher has given a task to your child that there is a prose in the English literature book. He has to read and go to school. Now you open the diary, you see the task, you tell the child to read, and the child also reads it up and he says, mommy or daddy, I have read it. And it's over. Don't you want to know what he really, really understood by reading that paragraph? Why don't you just call your child and make him stand over here and ask him, what did you understand, dear, from that chapter? Then what he's going to do, you know, he's going to go back and bring the book. But you are going to stop him and tell him, I don't want to see the book. I want to hear from you in your own words. That is the thing, in your own words, what did you understand? Then the little child will breathe, okay, in my own words, but in English, yes. He has to speak up in his broken English that what he understood. And you will not at all interfere him. Let him speak what he wants to speak after when he is over with the story, with the prose. Then by sitting beside him very nicely, you need to correct his mistake by not telling him that you have done this mistake. It's not like that. Using a best bedtime story for your child is never a waste. Make sure that every night you read something to your child. And if you in case do not have time, there are a lot of audiobooks available in Play Store. Choose according to your choice and make sure that your child listens something before he goes to bed. You know, guys, I read a lot of books, and I'm including this also. This is a magazine, this is not a book. You might think that I'm reading children's magazine, but it is not a children's magazine, okay? Now this is the magazine named Wisdom. It is priced at ₹20. You will get it from your paper wala, and twice a month you're going to get this. I'm not joking. After getting this, you will tell me so many things are there, guys. And the best thing which I like, if you are someone who loves quotation, then you're going to love it. Because of this reason, I started buying a long time back. From now also, I'm just buying this book. In each and every line, there are quotations and lot of good things are there regarding history, regarding general knowledge, regarding this is what, yes, regarding lot of things, regarding desert. I really enjoyed making this video. Being a teacher for a long time, I was willing to make this video. I don't know, I was late, really late to make this video, but better late than never. I will be coming up with lot of educational videos because this is the topic, which I love to talk about, how to groom a child, because they are so pure and so natural by heart. One more thing, in my channel there is one more video on education. If your child is forgetting everything after learning also, he is having problem in memorizing, you can check out that video. I can do one job, I can put the link somewhere up there, so you can just have a look. By the way, if you have liked this video, then please hit the like button and do join my channel. The subscribe button is there and the bell button. Don't forget to hit the bell button, because if you are forgetting to hit that bell, you will be missing out lot of notification. Now until my next video comes, tata, take care, lots of love.